Artifact Porn, Part 28. This creepy-looking costume is actually a 16th century scuba suit designed by Leonardo da Vinci. It was equipped with two breathing tubes attached to a cork diving bell floating on the surface. While working in the water city of Venice, da Vinci designed the suit for sneak attacks on enemy ships from underwater. This golden throne chair was found in the tomb of King Tut. Its colors haven't faded over 3,000 years, highlighting the impressive skills of ancient Egyptian craftsmen. Discovered in a dried-up lake bed in New Mexico, this mile-long path of footprints is the longest prehistoric human trail ever found. The 12,000-year-old tracks belong to a toddler and its young adult mother who was in a hurry and sometimes carried the child on her back. It was most likely a perilous journey since scientists also found the footprints of mammoths, giant sloths, direwolves, and saber-toothed tigers at the same site.